Hello guys, today we're going to dump Brisbane. Dati tinatawag siya guys is dump, pero ngayon they called recycling
station.
Yeah. So now we're going guys, and I'm gonna show you guys, okay? So ito na siya guys, yan yung recycling. So yun yun guys. At kung makikita nyo, ayan ay may kulay-kulay. Ayan. So yun yung ano guys. Ayan. So bago kami pumasok, ayan. May ano na kami guys, ayan.
Hi.
Ayan yung oras.
Ayan. Red line. Alrighty, thanks.
So yan guys, ano kami
red line.
Pupunta kami guys sa red line. Kita nyo yan guys, ayan, may line siya guys. Yan yung mga line. Yan yung mga color by color ang pupuntahan guys. Ayan, so we're going to red line. Ayan. So yan yan guys yung babasihan. So ang ipapalo guys is line ano color by color.
So we're on what they call general waste.
Ayan. So it's called general waste. So ayan guys. Papasok na tayo. Kaya lang may sasakyan na nasa unahan. Ganyan dito guys, general waste. Ayan guys, oh, nakalagay.
They've got lamps here too, Mahal.
Ayan, guys. So bago kami guys pumasok, kinilo na 'yon. Nakakilo na kami guys doon sa pinag-istapan namin. So 'yun, nakilo na kami guys bago kami dito pumasok. So paglabas natin mamaya guys, malalaman natin kung ilan yung kilo nang natira dito sa sasakyan namin. So doon kami, doon din natin malalaman kung magkano ang babayaran namin. So I think this is our fifth times na pagpunta dito sa dump, sa recycling station. So yan yan yung mga nakikita nyo mga sasakyan guys, yan yung mga nagtatapon ng mga gamit na ayaw na nalang gamitin. Ayaw na namin gamitin. So, yan. So, mamaya ipapakita ko, pagbaba ko, ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys. Bababa tayo guys, pakita ko sa inyo. So ito yung itatapon namin guys, ayan. Chidap-chap na namin yung ano na yan para mapaliit siya. Ayan. So ayan yung itatapon namin guys na supa. So ayan guys. Ayan yung recycling ba. Ayan guys, yung mga basura. Naka-spray siya guys. Para ano siya, maging ano ang mga gamit, yung malambot, maging malambot yung mga gamit. Ayan. Ayan, ito yung general waste dito guys. Ayan. So yan, nakita nyo yung truck na yun guys. Ayan. Yan yung tagahakot papunta doon sa banda roon. Banda roon. Yan. Tapos, inaano na siya na para lumit, parang yung maging, ano yung gagawin, yung parang igagrind. So yan guys, kung makakita nyo. Ganyan dito sa amin guys sa Australia. Ayan, binabasa, may spray siya. Ayan, naka-steady na yung pag-spray dyan guys. Ayan, ayan, naka-steady na yun, binabasa guys. Dali lang guys, tulungan ko lang yung asawa ko. Kami. So, ayan, makikita nyo yan, yan dyan, guys. Ayan. Nakaseparate din yung mga, ano na yan, tanki sa, anong gas. So, ayan, lalabas tayo dun, guys, sa pinasukan natin. Pero sa other side na, guys. At dun natin malalaman kung magkano ang babayaran natin. At kung may babayaran ba. Ayan. Pero dahil may ano kami guys, mayroon kaming voucher. Ayan. Waste of voucher. Ayan. So, ang ano nito hanggang 2021. So, pero dahil ngayon, ginamit na namin, magagamit namin. Ayan. Minsan, hindi namin nagagamit ang voucher guys. Pero ito guys, binabayaran namin to yearly. We paid yearly. General waste. So yun guys. So expiry date niya guys, valid date from July 1, 2020 to August 2021. So yun guys, yan yung office, yan yung sa my right side kanina, yan yung pinasukan natin. Tapos nagkilo dyan bago kami nag-intern dito, bago tayo nag-intern ng papasok. So ito palabas na, dito naman tayo sa may left side. So yan, dito natin malalaman kung may babayaran o walang babayaran at kung magkano ang babayaran natin. So yan. So siguro guys, wala kaming babayaran pala kasi ayan, valid pa for 2021.
Is that right?
Yeah, 2021.
Oh yeah. How many vouchers do you want? How many?
So ayan to voucher guys.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, ayan guys, wala tayong binayaran. Ayan, so, ayan pala. Kasi, nung una kasi guys, wala na kaming voucher.
Each voucher is 100 kilos.
So, wala kaming binayaran guys. Kasi, ang ano pa nito pala guys is, ang allowed is 100 kilos. Ayan.
So, 300 there.
So, may ano pa kami, tatlong voucher, 100. Ayan, so we still have 300 kilos for our voucher.
And then we'll just go to general waste after that, or what?
Yeah, you'll go to another vibrant shop to recycle.
Okay.
It'll rebuy you and direct you.
Yeah. Go. What color am I going to?
Yellow.
Yellow.
Are you getting rid of those wires as well?
Those what?
Wires.
No, no.
Cables.
No.
Okay.
Just the
stainless stuff.
Yeah.
You follow yellow.
Yellow. All right. Thanks. Yellow, Molly.
Yellow line. We're going to yellow line, guys. Yeah, yellow line is for
recyclable steel.
Yeah. So ayan yan yung metals, guys.
Bad.
What do you got for us?
Got an old hot water system.
Yes.
Bird cage.
Yes.
Mirror. And
mirror.
Oh, and a bit of an old mirror.
Hot water system and the bird cage in the steel bin.
Yeah.
The old mirror is just general rubbish.
Okay. I can pop behind your silver car then, or what?
Yeah, or you can go around in front of him and throw it over the.
All right, I'll do that. Good idea.
guys, dito tayo sa yellow line. Ayan. So, yan yung ano.
Alrighty, cheers.
Ayan yung kilo namin. Ayan. Let's go to the general waste. Kulay lang tayo, guys. Ayan. Follow the color. Kumbaga. This is for the second trip, guys. For today. Ayan. Second trip for today. So, yan naman guys, ito, ano lang yan, papabalikta rin lang yan para dun sa iba. Voucher to guys, one voucher.
Happy about that? I am.
So may ano pa kami, tatlong voucher, 100-100. Ayan, so we still have 300 kilos for our voucher.
Plus.
So.
And that's for green waste.
So ayan, plus ano pa yan guys, mayroon pa kami. Ayan, marami pa kami guys, voucher. So valid for 2021 hanggang August pa yan guys. So ayan, we still have guys, so we can come back in maybe 3 times, 4 times. It's depend na sa kilo guys kung magkano at ilang kilo ang ma-consume namin. So yun yung ano guys, Brisbane Dam. Ayan, kumbaga ay recycling station.
Yeah. And you only get these if you own your property.
And then magkakaroon ka pala ng ganito guys, sabi ng asawa ko. Pag ang properties, alibawa, yung bahay nyo is sarili nyo. Sarili nyo yung bahay. So, mayroon kayo ng ganito. Pero kung nagre-renta lang kayo, tenants lang kayo sa isang bahay or unit, you don't have this one and you have to pay. Yeah?
No, if you're a property owner, yeah, that's, if it's a house or a unit.
Yeah, that's why. If you are properties owner,
yeah,
I said.
Yeah.
So yun, magkaroon lang nito guys pag sarili mo yung bahay, yung properties owner, mayroon ng ganito. So yun, ganyan yun, ganyan dito guys. So kung halimbawa ikaw yung nagrerenta lang, if you are a rent tenants, you don't have this. You cannot get this.
The
properties owner lang mayroon nun guys. So yan. So but we are paying this yearly, right?
That comes in with the rates.
Ayan. So ito na yung ano guys, pala binabayaran namin ng quarterly rates, yung quarterly guys, yung every 12 weeks guys na binabayaran namin. So yan, kung makita nyo yung ayan, may mga nakikita kayo dito guys na ang basurahan. Ayan, kagaya niyan guys, oh. Yung may kulay yellow, basurahan niyan guys, green, gray, red. Yan yung ano guys, mga binabayaran namin dito sa Australia. Ayan. So ang basura naman dito guys, kagaya sa area namin guys, nag-pick up ang truck ng garbage bin every Tuesday. Ayan. Every Tuesday, once a week, guys, ang pick up sa amin. Tapos, sa ibang ano naman, side ng Australia, sa ibang area, guys, ano, halimbawa, yung kulay yellow, nagpipick up sila every 2 weeks.
Every two weeks,
guys, ang ibang area, guys. Pero sa area namin dito, na malapit kami sa Brisbane City, ano, guys, every week ang pick up. So, dun sa napunta namin sa New South Wales, every 2 weeks ang pick up. And color by color. So, let's say, for example, nag-pick up sila ng recycle, mga recycle. Ano yun? Halimbawa, sa first Tuesday or first Wednesday. And then the next weekend, next Wednesday, magpipick up sila for the red color. Red, ano, trash bin. So, yun. So, kung may mga seafoods, mga mababaho ng pagkain, maamoy mo ng isang linggo. Ayan. Dalawang linggo yan dyan nakalagay bago yan pick upin. So, ang ginaganda dito sa area namin, guys, sa Brisbane, every week ang pick up ng basura. Mag-yellow pa yan, mag-red, mag-green, mag-gray. Every week ang pick up, right? Every week ang pick up. So, yan yan, guys. So, yan, mga basurang ganyan. Yan yung mga pinig-pick up dito. Ayan. Yan. Kadalasan makikita mo yan, guys. Sa ngayon, makikita nyo yan, guys. Maraming nakalabas na basurahan. Kasi, alam nyo na, Christmas. Ayan, ayan, guys. Oh. Ayan. Pero kadalasan makikita nyo yan, guys. Mga ganyan.
So it must be a Monday.
Sunday.
Must be a Monday pickup here in this area.
Sunday, for example. So siguro dito sa area na to, guys, ang pick up dito siguro Monday. What is the day today?
Today is Sunday.
Oh, Sunday. So siguro ang pick up dito, guys, sa areyang ito, Monday ang pick up kasi mga nakalabas ang basurahan.
Or Tuesday.
Ayan.
Or Tuesday.
Or maybe Tuesday, baka same sa area namin. Yeah, so our area is Tuesday. So our area, guys, is Tuesday, every Tuesday. So yun. So yun, guys, sana may nakuha kayong idea dito, guys, sa video ito na kung paano yung ano dito ng sa recycle. Ayan, kung ano yung araw ng pag-pick up nila dito ng basurahan. Tsaka talaga, guys, ayan, every week, ano talaga ang ano dito, ang ano, talagang tinatanggal yan, guys, kinukuha yan, pinipick up talaga yan dito sa amin, sa Australia. Hindi sa, kagaya sa Pilipinas, sorry to say that, pero kagaya sa Pilipinas, kung kahit nandyan na yung mga basura na sa kalsada, minsan hindi pa yan i-pick up, no, kung ang iba hindi pa magreklamo, so ayan. So dito hindi, talagang pick up talaga yan, guys. Kahit hindi nyo sabihin na pick upin, naka-pick up yan dyan. Unless, pag hindi nyo siya inilabas ang basurahan sa bahay nyo, hindi yan pipick upin. Kaya kailangan ilalabas nyo sa harap ng kalsada ang basura. So yun, guys. So ito yung weather namin dito, guys, sa Brisbane at this time. You can see the weather, the clouds clearly. A beautiful weather here. Summertime is the best summertime here, guys, in a Brisbane area. Ayan. Sa Australia, sa ang pinakamagandang ano weather dito is Brisbane area. Ayan. So, walang snow. Pag mag-winter, hindi masyadong malamig. Pag mag-summer, talagang mainit. Ayan. So, yan, yan, guys. So, that's all, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.